like, it's not hard to beat people who have two people on the same side of the field. It's really not hard at all. That's why I hate losing to them. They shouldn't be losing at all. Why is my stream buffing so much, dude? Get your shit together. Two toes and two shy guys. Interesting call. Good job, Toad. Don't let them knock you down. You got that score. We gotta show them why we only need one Toad on our side of the field, not two. Good job, Rosalina. That was the perfect shot. It looked like he just barely lobbed it. That did not look like a perfect shot at all. All it looked like he did was lob it. That's all he did. All he did was fucking free pass it. Are you telling me that's the perfect shot that can get into the goal? I've never seen it in my entire life. And of course this dumbass Boom Boom can't block that because he's a dumbass. not even a perfect shot, dude. I don't even know why it counts like that. It's just barely getting the goal into the freaking wall, getting to the goal for no fucking reason. Probably one of the dumbest matches I ever had to play in my entire life. Another 2v1. I really wish that you could choose whatever color you wanted to play as and not just have it be random depending on what side of the field you were on. Like, I get that both players on this, both the players can't have the same color or just have it be available on one side of the field, but why can't I choose when I want to be red instead of it being like totally random? I wish I could choose to be red, black, or whatever whenever I feel like it.
Yeah!
Your dumb big Bowser's too slow and tired because you keep dragging him all over the place to try to tackle him, you dumbass. Yo, thank you so much for the follow. I'm locked in right now, so I kind of gotta focus. Thank you so much for the follow. I'll thank you as soon as I'm done with this match. I got 30 more seconds. What the hell? Can I have the ball, please? Evac Creatives Kai, yo, hey bro, what's up? Thank you so much for the follow, Evac Creatives Kai. How are you doing, man? GG. Yo, what's going on, Evac Creatives Kai? Yo, thank you so much for the follow, man. Hey bro, what's up? How's it going, guys? How's everybody doing tonight? Hope you all having a great Wednesday, wonderful Wednesday. No, I'll let you guys argue about it in your living room. I love beating two-player teams all by myself. Two brains twice as dumb. Oh, it's these two again. Whatever. Be a long video I gotta record. I might chop it into two episodes. We'll see how many wins I can squeak out of it. I think I only lost twice so far. Two or three times maybe.
Yeah. Oh, right. Oh yeah. Got it.
But seriously though, I wish I could choose whatever color I want to play as and not just whatever they choose for me. Like, I like green, but I like red a little bit more in this game. Red looks cooler. Maybe I prefer green. Hope everyone's having a great night tonight. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me tonight. Hope you're all doing alright. Are you fucking serious, dude? I picked up the ball. I saw I did it. I know I picked up the fucking ball. Can I add you on Discord? Yeah, go ahead, man. Wait, what are you asking me? By the way, I'm looking for streamers who's interested. I'm not interested in your custom graphics, dude. I'm not interested in your graphics at all. If you really want to support my channel, follow me on Twitter. I'm trying to hit 1,000 followers on Twitter. I'm not interested in your graphics whatsoever. Follow me on Twitter instead. Thanks for the follow. Okay, sure. It doesn't go in that time, but it went in that the other time for me. Use jokers again, Rosalina.
Yes.
Good job, Luigi. Dance on them, Luigi. Right down the middle with this twist on it. Trying to stop her before she did the perfect shot. Oh my fucking god, Boom Boom, he's right in front of you, you stupid dumbass. Fucking god, dude. This fucking dumb computer. Or fucking K, dude. Whatever, dude. You need a fucking friend to help you win because you're garbage at this fucking game. That's why you need a fucking buddy to help you because you're fucking trash on your own. Fucking garbage fucking game, dude. Garbage fucking video. Yeah, let's pair up single one players with two fucking dudes and see how that fucking goes. Yeah, fucking real fucking care, dude. I already beat these fucking clowns. Literally don't even fucking care. I need someone to help me because I can't win by myself. Sound like a fucking 5-year-old brat. I'm doing all this shit by myself. I'm doing this whole game by myself. I never had a partner for this.
Oh yeah. Got it.
Good job, Peach. Pick up the fucking ball. Good job, Peach. I really appreciate it. The ball's right in front of you, like, you're not gonna pick it up, Peach? Are you fucking stupid? Always rely on Rosalina. God, dude. Now I'm not controlling who I want to control now. Thanks, Rosalina. I'm glad you almost went towards the ball, but you didn't. You decided not to. Fucking messed up my first fucking special. Damn it. Get that ball in, Waluigi. Don't let that dumbass boo-boo fucking body block you while he's fucking frozen. Are you kidding me, dude? Doesn't make any fucking sense. Woohoo! See you guys later.
Yes.
Yo, this is an update from Honor Trackers. This came in. Yeah, I think I just saw some remains. Was anything specific? I doubt seeing serious patch notes. Probably some bug fixes, maybe some boom boom fixes. Get that shit to Rulina, she scores for me. She does it so perfectly. What time is it? 11. I want to play for like another hour. I'm gonna end this recording here because it's an hour and a half long, so I got a lot to edit there. But I want to record another session anyways for another hour or so. Alright, let's do that.